You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam was? Do you know what really made me laugh hard? It was you, Priest. It was your gormless face when you were looking up at that screen and you saw the replay of what Finn did at SummerSlam. You really didn't see the train coming down the track, did you? You got arrogant. You were blinded by it. You didn't see that you've only been world champion as long as you were because the Judgment Day allowed it. I sacrificed my body to keep you on top.
JD McDonagh just took the bullet for Priest.
You never wanted me in the Judgment Day. You never wanted me in your cool kids group because you knew that I am the only person on this planet that Finn will listen to ahead of you. Tonight is going to be my revenge because now I am in the Judgment Day and you're out. Now I am a WWE champion and you have nothing. Tonight, the Irish Ace is going to make you suffer. All rise for the Judgment Day.
A-10.
JD McDonagh, Damian Priest later tonight. Meanwhile, GM from SmackDown, Nick Aldis, GM Pierce from Raw doing some business. 8 pound down unders here tonight. I'll explain in a moment.
You know what time it is. Oh, he's running,
bud. SmackDown
Raw. The following is a tag team that's scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Grayson Waller and Austin.
So these two stuck their nose in the business of R-Truth and The Miz and Jelly Roll at SummerSlam. So they're here tonight on Monday Night Raw so they can settle this issue. Two former tag team champions meet up live next on Raw.